Hi everyone, my name is Yanan, and in this tutorial you will learn how to get started with EDEMpy and how to run EDEMpy scripts. So, first of all, what is EDEMpy? EDEMpy is a library of Python functions that allows you to create Python scripts to do all sorts of pre- and post-processing on your EDEM simulations, all that while leveraging the power of Python. There are actually two ways in which you can run an EDEMpy script. Let me show you how. So first, if all you want to do is run an existing script, you can do so directly from the Analyst tab in EDEM. To do this, simply go to the Analyst tab, click on File, Run EDEMpy script, then you have to browse for your script, then you just have to click on Run script. This window will pop open, and all you have to do now is wait for your script to be done. Once your script is done, you can close this window, and you can close this window here, and that should be it. If you want to debug an existing script, or if you want to write your own EDEMpy scripts, then you want to create a virtual environment, and you want to use an IDE. So a virtual environment is like an isolated space in your computer that allows you to easily manage Python projects, and this prevents conflict between different projects by providing a dedicated environment for each project. It is pretty easy and simple to create a virtual environment, so let's see how to do that now. It is actually a good practice to create one virtual environment for each project you're working on. But before creating our first virtual environment, let's first create a folder to store all of our virtual environments. I will name my folder My Python Projects, but you can name your folder any name you want. So now once our folder is created, let's open it and let's click here on the address bar and copy the folder path, because we'll need that for later. So now that we have created our master folder, let's go to the Altair installation folder. And here in this folder, we want to go to common Python 3.8, Win64. And here you want to click on the address bar and type in CMD and hit enter. A command prompt like this will open. Now to create the virtual environment, all you have to do is type the simple command. It is Python dash m venv. And now you want to copy the path of the master folder just by hitting Ctrl V. And now you want to do backslash and then the actual name of the virtual environment you want to create. In my case, I'll name it EDEMpy 2023, but you can name anything you want. Now just hit enter. We just have to wait for a couple of seconds while Python is creating the virtual environment for us. Now we can check that our virtual environment was created by simply going to our master folder. We just have to click here and paste the folder path, and we can see that a new folder has been created with our new virtual environment. Before we can actually use our virtual environment, we have to first activate it. To do this, we just click on this folder, then we open the scripts folder, then on the address bar, we just type CMD and hit enter. A new command prompt will open. Then all we have to do is type activate and hit enter. And now we have this, our virtual environment name here. And this tells us that our virtual environment is active and we can start using it. Now that our virtual environment is active, the first thing we'll do is we'll install EDEMpy. And to do that, we'll go to the EDEM installation folder. And in here, we want to click on EDEMpy and then we want to click on the address bar and copy this path. Then on the command prompt, we have our environment active. We want to type cd, and we can just copy here the path to our folder and hit enter. Now to install EDEMpy, what you want to do is you want to type pip install, and then you can type in all of this here, this name here. Once you have it done, you can just simply click enter, hit enter, and Python will install EDEMpy for you. Just have to wait a couple of seconds, and that's it. After a couple of moments, EDEMpy was successfully installed, as we can see here, and now we can actually use it in our virtual environment. Now that we have EDEMpy installed, the last thing we need to do is we need to install an IDE. Basically, an IDE is a piece of software that provides a set of tools and features that makes it easier to write, debug, and manage your code all in a unified interface. In this tutorial, I'll show you how to install the Spider IDE, but there are many other IDEs out there. To install the Spider IDE, you just simply here in the command prompt, we just type pip install spider. And again, Python will install Spider for us. We just have to wait a couple of moments while Python does the installation. After a couple of moments, we can see that Spider was successfully installed. And to open it, we just have to type spider in the command prompt and hit enter. So after a few moments, Spider will open, and this is how it looks like. So now that you have Spider installed, you can actually start working on writing your own EDEMpy scripts. So that's it for this tutorial. Thank you for watching. Bye.